Hi, my name is Gina Grant, and I am a Zumba International presenter, and you are watching Latina.com. I started Zumba after I had my third child. I was in the gym trying to lose the baby weight and stumbled across Beto's class, who's the creator of Zumba, and really was embarrassed to step into the door. But after going a few weeks and listening to all of the fun and the loud music and all the people, the crazy energy, I decided to try it. And the second that I tried it, I fell in love. Being a mother of four, it's hard to allow yourself time to do what you need to do to feel good. And I think the most important thing is that you find that balance. So find the appropriate time to take that moment for yourself, to go to that class so that you feel good, so that you can be a better mom or a better wife or a better friend. But try to find that time within balance of your family. Zumba actually introduced me to all of the different types of Latin rhythms, such as salsa, merengue, cumbia, reggaeton, and I never had experience in any of those dance styles or even listening to the music. I mean, I listened to salsa, but very little of it. So I've really been exposed, full force, to these rhythms. Today I'm going to show you a few moves that you can enjoy inside your home. The first step is going to be just your basic salsa sidestep. Step together, step, step together, step, step together, step, step together. Now bend your knees. Good, keep going. Step, step together. Two more. A little faster. Ba, ba, ba. Ah, ah, ah. Ah, ah, ah. You got it. Good. Next one is going to be merengue march. Very, very easy. Almost like your regular march with a little merengue flavor. So what you're gonna do is march, 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 march. So when I'm stepping, the opposite hip is going up. Ba, ba, ba. Good, four more, four, three, two. Add some arms here. Good. Four, three, a little bit faster. Ba, 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 ba. Four, three, two, great. The next step is going to be our cumbia forward and back step. So you're gonna take your right leg and you're gonna step forward, step, back. Forward, step, back. So you're rocking forward and back and forward and back. Now bend your knees and add your hip back. Hip, back, hip, back, hip, back. Arms up, up, and that's it. The last step is the reggaeton destroza step. So this one, you're gonna start with your feet wide apart, and you're going to stomp up, stomp up, stomp up, stomp up. Throw your arms. Throw your arms, throw your arms. Good, keep it going, rock. So arch your back when you bend down. Good, everything all at once. Three, two more, last one, yes.